right, hello everybody, welcome back. We'll get started with one of those bad boys right there. I have something new, exciting, and special for you, like I always have for you. This one here is the Molnair by Joyo. It is just a brutal sounding two-channel amp. You have two channels. You have your clean and your distortion. You could toggle, I have the foot switch plugged in right now, so you could toggle it with the foot switch. All metal construction, EL84 based, 15 watt. It's a beast. It really is a beast. And full controls for each channel, gain, bass, middle, treble, master, presence. You have a push and a normal, a mid cut and a normal, standby, on and off. Let me give you just some tones from the amp so you could get an idea as to what's going on here. So that's the general idea as to what's going on here with the dirty channel. If I hop over to the clean channel, you have this push and normal and same type of controls. Let's see how it cleans up. So it's nice that it is a two-channel amp, but the reality is, I like it right over here. I like a little boost. Mid-cut or normal doesn't really make a difference. Let's go back over here, which is where I was having fun. So again, Joyo Molnair, great, great amp, not a lot of money. Saw this, this all came from GitCon, so hung out with the Joyo folks, learned about this. This has actually been out for a little while now, okay? But 'tis the season, right? If you want a really cool amp and not a lot of dough, maybe you want to check this one out. Here we go. So there it is, the Joyo Molnair. Hope you enjoyed this quick little video. Vola right into the amp. There's a tuner in the middle, but got to keep the guitar in tune. There it is. Hope you enjoyed the video. I'll leave you off with one of those. Thank you. Rock on. We'll see you later.